The flagship next generation Hadrian X has successfully completed its factory acceptance test, paving the way for FBR's international expansion to the United States for its demonstration program with CRH Ventures. The factory acceptance test structure was built at an effective lay rate of 330 blocks per hour, exceeding the required effective lay rate of 285 blocks per hour. The Hadrian X unit was operated by tablet, with three FBR personnel loading and operating the Hadrian X. Completion of the factory acceptance test marks the achievement of a major milestone toward commencement of the demonstration program with CRH Ventures. Preparations are underway to ship the Hadrian X to Florida to undertake a site acceptance test, the final step before commencement of the demonstration program. The site acceptance test will see FBR building the same structure as in the factory acceptance test, with the same speed and personnel requirements, this time incorporating bond beam blocks into the structure. Once completed, FBR and CRH Ventures will have the building verified by an independent structural engineer that the walls are consistent with the design and building standards. Following completion of the site acceptance test, the Hadrian X will begin building structures for builders in the United States.
To learn more about the Hadrian X construction robot, visit our website at fbr.com.au.